Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel, The Bubble Talks. So today we're going to do something really interesting, and I actually have a special guest for us.
Hey guys.
So I wanted to introduce everybody to my husband. This is Abhinav, and today we both are going to do a video for y'all. And this is the most productive thing that we do around the weekend, except for fighting with each other, because we are just so done with the lockdown and the cleaning and the mopping. So we thought, why not make a video around this and share it with you guys to show how do we maintain our sanity and how do we try to divide our tasks and be productive. So let's get started. Okay, so what are the tasks that we're trying to accomplish today? What are the things that we need to do in the house?
So we are gonna be cleaning the house, we're gonna be dusting the house, sweeping and mopping. Then I'm going to take care of all the dishes, I'll be cleaning them, and then we'll also change our bed sheets and then just clean the messy bedroom that we have at the moment, and probably do our almirahs as well.
Okay, cool. So you're doing the dishes, right? So I'm going to show you guys how the bedroom looks like right now, and then we will go ahead and get it cleaned. Okay, so this is our little bedroom, right? And as you can see, it's a little messy right now. That door right there leads to the balcony, which is like really small. So yeah, I need to start doing the cleaning and the mopping and changing the bed sheet. Okay, so now we're done with all our cleaning, mopping, cleaning ourselves. We've showered as well. We were extremely tired, honestly, after cleaning the whole house.
Yeah.
And we decided to actually nap and then talk to you guys again. So, Abhinav, what is your best part about cleaning around the house?
Typically, it is believed that cleaning is a very difficult task, which it is. But I think the most difficult part in the whole cleaning of your house is to decide that when do you want to start cleaning. But once you are at it, you just want to kind of, you know, get it done with it. What I like about cleaning is that once you are done with it, the sense of accomplishment that you get and the good and the lighter vibes that you get from home, from your house. And it smells better, obviously, because if you've not cleaned it for a long time, it starts to...
Okay, disclaimer, it's not like we've not cleaned for a long time, but it was just like a deep cleaning in the house. Yeah. So we usually do just the general mopping and stuff when needed, because we both are working. So just like a proper deep cleaning is what we've done after like a week-ish.
Yeah, so I guess the best part is the sense of accomplishment that, yeah, you have done something today and you were productive rather than just... you know, watching something on Netflix, which also can be productive, but I think this feels much better.
Yeah. And I think what I like is like we both decided what we want to do in advance.
Yeah.
and we separated our tasks, so it was not like only one person is doing it. And I think working as a team works best.
So I'll suggest all of you guys to help your wives with the cleaning and you guys can divide the work as per your needs. And if you don't even want to clean your house entirely, you can divide it into days. Like probably you just clean up your kitchen on Monday or and then go to the bedroom on Tuesday, like cleaning the bedroom on Tuesday.
So
if you have very tight week, you can just space it out like that.
Cool. Thank you so much for featuring in my first vlog.
Thank you.
I hope to see you guys soon, and keep liking, sharing and following me at The Bubble Talks. Bye.
Bye guys. Stay safe.